We got some company! So good now. We got some company. We're screwed. I'm okay, all right? We got some company. We're screwed. Look, I'm all right. It's okay.
Well, the area's secure now. I need your help. If we're gonna make it out of here alive, you've got to get me in the comm room now.
Yes, sir. Follow me, Captain.
Maybe you will get us out of this. Hold still, and I'll fix you up. Oh, we're gonna die here.
All right, I'm okay.
Oh man, this don't look good!
I'll pull it together.
I'm okay, all right?
Damn it, someone's trashed the radio.
We got some company! I'm all right. It's okay. All right. Oh man, we're gonna die here! I'm okay, alright? Look, I'm alright. It's okay.
Hold still, and I'll fix you up.
Okay. Yes, sir. All right.
Just a scratch.
Thank you.
This should help.
Is this a
Area looks secure. Just a scratch. All right, you pansy.
I appreciate it.
It reeks of feeling here. Must be all over the place.
Area looks secure.
I'm all right. It's okay.
Thank you.
We got some company.
What the hell happened?
I'm not going anywhere. It's over.
What?
It got me. I can feel it.
I can get you help.
You know goddamn well there's only one option here.
No. No, I can't do that.
You don't have a choice.
Look, I won't let you die, asshole.
Come on. Can't handle it.
Come on, Pierce. This is crazy.
Like my dad always said, if you want a job done right, you gotta do it yourself.
Damn it, it's locked. I need an engineer.
Blake, you scared the shit out of me. What are you doing here?
Let's skip the song and dance. Pierce is dead. I just want to get the hell out of here.
I followed some guy in here thinking it was him. Then I got trapped in here by those things.
Was the guy from your team?
No. I yelled at him a bunch of times. He didn't even look back.
Could be the guy I was tailing. Any idea where he went?
I think he's downstairs somewhere.
Okay, let's track him down, and then see if we can get Whitley on the radio to chopper us out of here.
Okay. Yes, sir.
I need an engineer.
Okay. We've got company!
Thank you.
Faraday. Just the guy I've been looking for. Dr. Faraday, I presume.
I don't think we've got time for formal introductions. Can you get us out of here?
Sure, Doc. Follow me. Oh, and keep your ass covered. I'd hate to see you get an unwanted suppository.